Rescue operations continue in Ecuador, where the death toll from Saturday's earthquake has surpassed 400. Voting has begun in the New York presidential primaries. Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton are favored to win. A car bomb has exploded in Kabul, followed by a fierce shootout, leaving an undetermined number of dead and wounded. An Israeli man has been convicted of burning Palestinian teenager Abdul Qadir alive in 2014.